Cold chamber machines are used for alloys such as aluminum and other alloys with high melting points. The molten metal is poured into a cold chamber or cylindrical sleeve, manually by a hand ladle or by an automatic ladle. A hydraulically operated plunger seals the cold chamber port and forces metal into the locked die at high pressures.